covering a fight, and I'm not sure, I've stayed in many hotel rooms, but New York is crazy. A hotel room that's $350 or $450 a night, and look how little this thing is. You're like three steps, and you're at the bed, and that's it. That's the whole room. That's a little desk. Can't even get through here. There's a closet. You can hang like three things in here. But this is New York City for you. I'll show you the view. I mean, I've stayed in Vegas places where the closet is bigger than this room. But just to show you, not all the life on the road is always glamorous and everything like people think. Sometimes you just do what you could do. But just giving you a sense. New York City. That's it. That is the whole room. I guess it's just, this is as true what they say, you know, every piece of real estate in New York. Take advantage of every space. But this is the room, just giving you an idea of what it looks like here in New York City. Of course, tune in Keith Thurman, Josito Lopez on Fox. You don't want to miss it. We have lots of coverage also from the Bellator. Fedor's fighting one of the greatest MMA fighters in the history of MMA, Fedor Emelianenko. We have full coverage on that. The Bellator fights in LA. So there you have it. Stay tuned. FightUsingReporting.com. I'm Melly Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @SecBack. And you can follow me on Instagram @LESecBack.